The American Association for the Advancement of Science (AAAS), founded in 1848, is the world's largest general scientific society. It serves 262 affiliated societies and academies of science and engineering, representing 10 million individuals worldwide. It is publisher of the journal Science, which has the largest paid circulation of any peer-reviewed general science journal in the world and an estimated total readership of 1 million. AAAS fulfills its mission to advance science and serve society through initiatives in science policy, international programs, science education, communication, and more. It is a non-profit organization, with membership open to everyone. AAAS presidents serve a one-year term, beginning in mid-February at the close of the AAAS annual meeting. In accordance with the convention used by the AAAS, presidents are referenced based on the year in which they left office. The presidential term is preceded by a one-year term as president-elect, and followed by a one-year term as chair of the AAAS Board of Directors. List of presidents. Presidents of the AAAS, 1848-2016. Notes. Jacob Whitman Bailey died on February 26, 1857, at the beginning of his term of office as Association President. Between 1861 and 1865, the American Civil War created political pressures that led to the indefinite postponement of all AAAS events during that period. See AAAS history for more information.